Queen. And just as important, defender Martin Buchan is also out and will be for 3 or 4 weeks with an injury he received against Bristol City in midweek. But Brian Greenoff is back in the side and his brother Jimmy is the substitute. As for Chelsea, goals in plenty recently at Stamford Bridge, and manager Ken Chelito more than happy to name an unchanged side. A side that costs some £2,000 compared to United's investment with McQueen of £2 million. Could this Chelsea side be on the way to a great double? Wilkins, and here we are with Swain. Gary Locke making a run outside. Still Swain. That might come for Walker! And a goal for Chelsea. Back again, and it falls this time for McElroy. Hill, being challenged by Britton. Still got a good cross in for Jordan. Oh! And it's going to be there by McElroy. And Chelsea made trouble for themselves. Finiston. Wilkins with a tremendous shot on the goal! Brian Greenoff, will that hand more penalty? In the last minute of the game, a penalty, and the referee was perfectly placed to see it. I think it was Finiston. Time allowed for a penalty to be taken, and this could well be the last kick. And he's made it count for 2-2. Gordon Hill.